won't ever speak. Those lines carved on his face are more like road maps than scars, and they'll tell you all you need to know if you'll take the time to read them. Each wrinkle etched into his face is a melancholy story, like the one from that dark autumn when his darling daughter died. He crawled deep within himself that awful day he lost sweet Corey. Then he crawled down in a bottle looking for a warm place to hide. More lines started forming, he fell hard and bottomed out. Then his old lady up and left him to run off with another man. His pride shriveled up, he was consumed by pain and doubt, as he paced the dirty streets, a lost soul without a plan. Several years ago and claimed his place there at that bar, and he sits there every night and day without a plan to ever leave. Now each bitter shot he swallows just creates another scar, and whiskey tears leave stains of brokenness on his sleeve. Myself a writer, but oftentimes I simply fail. Right now it just feels right to leave my words upon the shelf. Just let that old man's face tell its mournful tales, 'cause there just ain't no way I could have said it better myself.